Андаш, я хотел бы спросить, могу ли я по отношению к своим близким и друзьям быть безжалостным? То есть это нормально или нет, если я чувствую, что они используют мое чувство жалости как, ну, как бы, чтобы привязать меня или как-то связать меня?
Can I be like not, can I not feel pity about my, be a little cruel about my relatives or friends, because sometimes I feel that they're somehow trying to manipulate, like trying to invoke the feeling of my pitiness in order to attach me to themselves.
Вот я уже месяц тут, я приехал для того, чтобы как бы вот от этого всего как бы создать расстояние от вот таких.
Like now, one month I'm here, and I came here for to make the distance from these things.
Тут наоборот все еще больше стало. Я чувствую себя старым, усталым, разбитым. Сейчас.
But here it became more, and now like I feel myself old, broken.
What?
Now I feel myself old, broken.
Old.
Old. Old.
Old.
Okay. And сейчас я должен решить, может, поскольку мать просит меня приехать скорее, может быть, поменять билеты или остаться здесь. Я, мне уже все равно, но как бы я думаю, что мне все-таки лучше остаться. Ну, как бы это, я ничего, кажется, здесь не получил, мне надо бы остаться. С другой стороны, может, мне лучше поехать домой, я не знаю. Ну, в общем, вот. И вообще, может быть, не в этом дело. Я не понимаю, почему так все происходит.
And now, like, my mother is asking me to come soon. And now I'm thinking, maybe I should change my tickets and come sooner, because, like, I feel that in this one month I still didn't get anything, and maybe I need to stay some more time here. But at the same time, I feel maybe I should come back, or maybe this is not about all this, maybe this is something different, what matters.
Some time happened, mind, when want anything and not get, so he want to run away. And when he want to run away means when your energy not flow, you not enjoying, and then he want to run away. But this is phase coming. Sometime you get, sometime not get. Sometime whatever you want, it happened, sometime not happened. Even in satsang, even in meditation. Meditation, it is not always you get. Always you will be high and joyful. Because sometime your inner negativity coming out, inner darkness coming out, inner blocks is opening start. When block is open, energy is stuck. Energy want to try to clean this block. Clean your unconscious, clean your darkness. When cleaning happening, blocks is opening happening, then energy not flow, energy is stuck. And when energy is stuck, not enjoy. But wait, go on, do meditation, go in satsang, give time to yourself, and then when this block is open, then much flow will start. Then this all block energy will be flow, will be joy, will be very loving and joy, enjoying start. It will happen. So just has to wait, but this is every time. Sometime mother calling, sometime wife calling, sometime husband calling. Whenever you go out of them, they will call start. They want, oh, where you are? They are worried about you. And when you go there, they're not worried about you. You say, okay, no matter, no meaning. So this is like a nature don't want you be in this atmosphere. And nature say, through mother, through father, through wife, come back. What are you doing there? I am here alone, I am sick, I am this, I am that. If they, your really feeling is too much to going there, okay, go. That's also okay. Sometime happened it. So if you run away, so okay also. But sometime good. Just you have to wait. See, when this phase will be finished, when this energy will be finished, and then my flow start. Can be flow start. So it will just wait it and then see what happened. Just go on. And pity you have to be about mother, and pity you have to be about first thing about yourself. Compassion about mother, others, but first thing compassion about yourself. If you are good, then everything good. If you are not good, what you do for with others, no enjoy. Your energy good, you go with good energy, they will enjoy. You go with love, they will enjoy, they will feel you. So it's like this. Okay, so we finish now.